Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Whitechapel.
The scene of the worst, and please God, the last.
She's been ripped, Inspector.
Is it him?
That's what you're here to find out.
I must be sure before that hell rises again.
Look at her! Her eyes, stars on her face, her guts.
What if this girl was dressed as Jack for our eyes?
These citizens need their questions answered, Mr. Reid.
No, they need their fears pacified!
She was never Ripper, that girl. But you two wanted it so. Now I ask that we find a little joy in his continued absence, that we cease to look for him in every act of evil that crosses our path. He will own my life no more.
Where in hell is that Yankee?
Captain Jackson, this is all topsy-turvy, I'm sure.
We find her, there he will be also.
This man once called me a friend.
And then amongst others, you killed his brother.
Inspector, wanted you to be the first to comment on your employing of Matthew Judge, a wanted murderer.
Nobody move or snap his goddamn neck!
Next one's in your head, Frank.
I know no man named Judge. I do know a man named Homer Jackson, however. A police surgeon in this quarter who just took down a cold-blooded murdering Pinkerton out of New York. That's story enough for you.
Sergeant, you're with me.
If you please.
Police work pleases you. Walking the beat. The humble Bobby's lot.
I'm a policeman. There's nothing more lovely than a rose.
He wants to run away with me.
When you break his heart, be kind.
Welcome home, Sergeant Drake. I am what I was no longer.
Tell them that.
Miss Rose, I offer you my whole heart.
Benny, you're a lovely friend, but I can't be a Bobby's housewife.
Sergeant Drake, no man's heart aches forever.
Name your query.
Accusations made against you.
Of what?
Conspiracy to murder. There is something of a chill about Mrs. Fanthorpe which strikes strange. Constable, get yourself into civvies and keep a watch over
her. Please. Please. Not the boy. Now, Mr. Reid.
When you find the persons who've done this, we may kill them, may we not, sir?
What happened to you?
I saw the second boat bearing down on us. We were thrown down the deck. Matilda slid away from me, watched her vanish over the side.
If you'd only accept that she is dead.
This room, all of it, I want it cleared.
She's alive. I feel it.
No! You stay alive! Tell me, did she live? Did you see her? Do you have her?
You raise a hope that sinks its claws into me. If it is forlorn, and I dare not think what will become of us.
Ripper Street, season premiere, Saturday, February 22nd at 9:00, only on BBC America.